Finally, IPFW women's soccer Lady Dons with their home opener facing Youngstown State. First half, Youngstown the breakaway. That was IPFW's Aaron Naylor with this big save to keep it scoreless. IPFW's best chance in the first right there, but it's saved by Nicole Klein. This one was scoreless at the half, but IPFW win in overtime 3-2 on a goal from Tyler Allison. And if you want to talk golf, Tiger.